welcome Osmaro Ruiz on the keyboards. Rick Fierabracci on the bass. Walfredo Reyes on the drums. Gonna play mostly music from my new record, Passages.
And we're gonna start out a little bit jazzy and get a little more rocky as we go along. So I'm gonna play a song called Nunzio's Nia. Thank you. Thank you very much. I presume you're mostly guitar players, right? Yeah. Kind of silly question, really. I used to get nervous playing for a lot of guitar players, but I don't anymore. I feel like dying. No, just kidding. It's not that scary, really. I did it so many times when I was a student here myself about 10 years ago. Actually, 12 years ago now, man. Time flies. Used to be in the old building over there in Hollywood Boulevard, the school. Much funkier than this place, I'll tell you now. This is well sophisticated. I'm going to play another song from the same record. Kind of a similar song to the last one. Different chords. Different solo, too. It's a song called Free Spirit.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Okay, getting warmed up now. We're going to feature the rest of the band on this song here. You got to hear these guys play too. I'm going to play a Chicoria tune called Humpty Dumpty, a little jazz.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rick Fiatabracci on the bass. And Wolfredo Reyes, yeah. Okay, I'm going to play for you now a ballad, which is the title cut from my new record, Passages. It's a song called Passages.
Thank you.
Thanks. That's called Passages. We're going to do one of my old songs. In fact, I wrote it when I was a student here at GIT, way back in about 82 or something. Ended up being on my first record. It's a song called Credit Reference Blues.
Thank you.
How's it sound out there, folks? Good? All right. More guitar? More guitar, yeah. It's my kind of audience. Are you tired or you want some more? Yeah? Not sure, huh? Probably after this year here, you're going to hate music. You're all going to hate music. Take up plumbing instead. Nah. Let's see. We're going to play a new song off my new record. It's a song called Little Charmer. Thank you. Thanks. Okay, we're going to play a song that I wrote right after the earthquake hit. You people probably weren't here for that earthquake. I heard we had one last night. Is that true? For me. It's a song called 6.8 Shaker.
Thank you.
Thanks very much, Admaro Ruiz. Thanks for coming, folks. Rick Fierabracci on the bass. Walfredo Reyes. Frank Gambale. Thanks a lot. You've been great. Thank you. Ah, thank you very many. All right, thanks. We're going to play one more song for you since you asked so nicely. We're going to do a song from the Great Explorers record. It's a song called The Jaguar.